the swing of things and ready for more as it did for me. It is kind of nice that we were able to pick up where we left off before continuing our battle as part of the Southern Empire, I believe we are. As no one calls us, but Oros's army pushes north as Joron's army attempts to reconquer these lands over here. And right now I'm saltier at Sturgia than I am Guzite. The closest to taking our castle, and we cannot allow that to stand, so let's head on over. Let's crank it up to maximum stroll. That's the name of the speed here. Let's join the army and get in on this siege. Alright, we're building some stuff up. Hopefully no one is besieging our place. Your relation with notables and settlements has increased due to high loyalty. Good. Lundana the Wrong gained engineering. That wasn't happening before. Alright, here we go. A night battle at Jogri's castle. Like a mangonel or something, those little anti-personnel catapults. That might not be what they call them here, but that's what they called them in like Empire Earth or something back in the day, I don't know. They're cool to look at though. What are we waiting for? Are we actually pushing, oh, there we go, there's the ramp. We're just chilling, you know. Getting a little bit close for comfort. Sometimes, I don't know, do you guys do that? Sometimes I like, my brain's already like working on the end of the sentence or the next sentence, and I just mix words together. Like I almost said during that sentence about talking about that, I almost said work instead of words together. But I don't know. Just gotta roll with it. Have fun with it. That's just a good way to handle everything. Just stuff in life that's out of your control, but you can't control how you react to it, so just gotta do your best with what you're given. Has nothing to do with Mountain Blade, but just a bit of random, hopefully, wisdom. I don't know, it looks like we breached it already though. I haven't done any So I should change that. Let's see, maybe I can look at that guy tipping that. Oh. Get back over here, guy. So bad. Alright, I'm just gonna give up. I'm just gonna go up there and solve this myself. Ooh, Dream the Falcon is up here. Tearing it up. Oh, we lost a dude there. Let's help our boys out. Come on, it's you and me. Random guy up on the wall. Stop him from manning the catapults. Looks like we have taken the walls pretty much. Look at the little catapults. Okay. I'm gonna try and get up here and take this tower. I don't know where he's going. I'm trying to fall back to the inner courtyard. Not on our watch. If this is Sturgeon, why are they using Imperial troops? I love the battles in this game. Always have, just the big sandbox craziness. And now the siege battles are more interesting than just... It was always just put ladders up before, so... At least it improved somewhat. Alari of the Brotherhood. It's good that we hired the Brotherhood. Let's see, we lost two people, and are they dead? One cavalry guy is dead. Yeah, and one caravan guard, okay. Our equite is our cavalry. Does anyone want to join us from our prisoners? It's not showing that they're available, but yeah, it looks like it. That guy would be a weird person to get. So with that guy, looks pretty dank. And as we discussed last time, I should probably just get rid of these wolves. They're weird. Legionary is pretty cool. He'd fit in better. I don't know if I can actually get them, though. I think I can't. I'm just... excited for no reason. Boom, heavy horse archer. Veteran Eleftheroi. Remember we fought that random splinter group that we were at war with for no reason? The Eleftheroi's, which were all shirtless horsemen back then, but since then we have given them shirts, so they have gone quite a ways. Crossbows, I like crossbows. Dream the Falcon got hurt a little bit. And by a little bit, I mean most of the bit. The Sarad was wounded. Let's see, do we get any good loot? Doesn't look especially good. But, you know, we'll get some money out of it, so that's fine. The election has started. Separate way, and now I remember how to do election business. Alright, let's make sure that our lands aren't secretly being raided. I think we're good on that front. Let's do a episode 28, can you believe it? Somehow still. Good for us. Oh, these are... Oh, well, look, our brother and sister. I forgot that we rescued them. And we've never seen them here. And our brother, Daring. Very interesting. I should see if I can see them. And I've never gotten into... Cruel. sending these guys on their own little adventures. Assigned a governor, but you know, I probably should do that as well. Need to build some workshops for income. Yeah, where did I see this? Yeah, a lot of wars going on. But look, it shows prisoners, two on each side, sieges. Those are all mercenaries. Look at all the ones we fired. Oh no, that's the one we're at war with, isn't it? Definitely not friends with the Eleftheroi. Yeah, these are bad boys. Never mind. I got excited. I thought they were mercenaries fighting for us when I saw the first couple. Our strength is way higher. Look, the Northern Empire, we beat the crap out of them. Enemy right now is the Gooseites. They've been raiding the heck out of us. Okay. Yeah, I don't have hardly any influence. Our mercenaries. We have Ulvard the Brotherhood and Alari the Brotherhood. Oh, you can see what they're doing too. That's so cool. And zoom to them. They added a lot of nice, convenient things to this game. But we're going to travel north and help with the Umbrella Siege. Starting. I don't remember where that is. But presumably somewhere. Spend your own influence to increase the influence of the selected clan. Clan Deer 3. Look at all our members. Even Eutropius counts. So I was saying fellowship. Ooh, we got the Jawal in here too. Those camel riding guys. Yeah, I actually don't remember where to see the election. It might not be going on. But things have changed a lot. Alright, we'll just wait on that. But we will get up into the fight here. The forest people have contracted. Stacked in our favor, but you know, the Longsight have been a menace on our borders for too long. The Southern Empire must extend to the south and the east and the west and the north. It just reminds me of that old... I remember those like old Flash animations from before YouTube and like the dawn of the internet. And there was that Star Wars rap. It was like, it's not the east or the west side. No, it's not. It's the dark side. It's like the Emperor and Darth Vader rapping. Alright, let's check in on the men. It looks like this is quite a bit more entrenched than the other one. I have to say, the fortifications and castle sieges look a lot better. Yeah, some of our archers are just shooting our own cover right here. Look at all these arrows. These guys aren't doing that good of a job. I should probably have invested in a bow and arrow instead of throwing weapon, but wanted to do something different. But we are taking a beating, our archers up here. It's like they're not even behind cover. Some of them literally aren't, but they have such a height advantage. But once our melee comes crashing over the walls, we'll show them. Alright, the infantry is assaulting the walls. Give it a second, and then we'll get up there. Wow, look at that ballista up there. See if I can actually do something without getting destroyed here. See if I can get a good throw here. Whoa, that was way too low. And ouch. Ooh, I did get him though, look at that. But I lost like half my health, so not really worth. A little bit too far. That's all I got. Alright, let's see if we can get up in here. My tactics went up. I don't know that I did anything too tactical besides get shot literally in like the neck or something. But we forced our way in. Let's fight in the streets. Soldiers we have up here though. Sarad leveled up. We lost an archer and another elite horseman. But that's okay. That none of our prisoners wants to join. Maybe they change that. Let's kick somebody crappy out. Yeah, start and recruit. You're good. Okay. And somehow still nothing good there. Though. They're continuing on that way. Should we stick with the army? I guess we can. Besieging Epinosa Castle. Oh, we've done this before. This sounds familiar. What the heck? Under attack by the Northern Empire. Well, they're gonna have to carry on without me. Oh, they're pulling back as well. Defending Husin Folk. Where is that? Oh, there we go. That's way down there. Oh, I forgot we were at war with them again, too. Pretty much the entire... all of our neighbors except for the Western Empire. Let's see, can we make it there in time? Okay, if the Southern Empire grants Joker's castle. Wait, what? That was this one. Escapes me. That's okay, cool. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't remember where the voting thing is unless for some reason I'm no longer granted that right. Let's see, can I see if they're happy from here? Stuff is going down because of all this raiding. We're gonna have to build up a little bit again. Yeah, I'm not sure where they tucked away the voting and stuff. What you gonna do? Let's see, can we beat whoever's here? Yep, Alippos is in trouble. From our lands. Out the go. It's been a while. Default text should not appear. Alright. Well put. You know we are at war. I have no wish to fight you, but you wish to raid my lands. No, you shan't escape. archers are firing. Let's move up and jump a little bit. Oh, they're starting to return fire though. Here they come. Open fire, man. To us. Look at all Imperial recruits and stuff. Yeah, they're getting spooked. And we do what we do best here is taking an arrow in the back, I guess, apparently. Left fighting over here. Oh. And I go for the one that immediately falls. Whoa. Oh, that was an enemy lord. There we go. Good. The Empire thinks they can fight us. We are the Empire. Alaposu fell as well. Capture him and add him to our collection in the dungeon. They're fleeing somewhere. Someone made it really far. I wonder if it's that one. No, yeah, just recruits are running over here. That's impressive. Lost absolutely no one, but let's gain that influence, that renown. Teach him that no one raids our lands. And, okay, yeah, they're free guys, so we'll go ahead and take them. Tougher looking, huh? Ooh, a lot of people leveled up in this battle. Crusade Archer. All our archers got a ton of experience. That's good. Take these prisoners, that's money. Horses, which I guess we already had some of that kind. Yep. The more horses, the faster you go. How much food do I have? Enough for 146 days. Oh, wait, no, 28 days. Okay. Almost like that seems rather ridiculous. Alright, no one raids our lands. Save because things are going well. I love saving all the time. Alright, let's see what's going on here. What do you got? Baltakand. Where even is that? That seems. Over there. Probably should raid some of these lands to get back at them. Take that awesome castle over there. That one's still burnt husk. That's not great. They make the raised saddle horses, I guess. That one has sheep. Not mine, but this one, raw silk, huh, interesting. Oh, it's back under siege again, and the army's over there. Oh yeah, what was it, Balkland, or Balk something. something starting with the B would be. So, let's not do that in the middle of a war. Check in on our guys over here. Ooh, that's a lot. Gunnar of Jawal just defeated like a huge army. Does he want the art of the trade? I don't care about that. Should we just hire a bunch and offload them into our garrison? Maybe. Let's do that real quick. And stop by over here. One troop, hopefully it's not a good one. Dungeon. No. Should I put some of my people in charge as governor? I really forget when that was relevant. That's 95, so it's in pretty good shape. Show you the governor effects now. I'll totally make Nogand the governor of the other place. So this, they had not fleshed this out like whatsoever last time I looked here. Governor effect increases your damage with two-hand weapons. Garrisoning governed town of their wages reduced by 10%. Troops take 20% less morale loss. Garrison infantry and guards some of their wages reduced by 20%. So do you get these effects, like, wherever you are, increase your damage by 200 weapons? But this guy... some of them are a little bit less useful. Take 20% less morale loss. Garrison infantry have their wages reduced. Faster building production. That sounds good. And this guy is just killing it. He's just good at everything. Utopias is pretty good as well. But I need him with me to keep training, so I'll put someone else. I like Dream the Falcon too much, even though he would be very useful. Maybe I will put him in charge. He seems pretty good, yeah. I'll just put him there. Loyalty is going down a little bit. We're building up stuff, though. We got a whole queue here. The reserves are pretty topped off. 250 a day, so yeah, it's in pretty good shape, all that. Bit more, top it off. So, I mean, that one's not in bad shape. 100 security still, it's still doing stuff. Tax, food's gone, militia, loyalty's going down a little bit. Because of culture, I guess. How do you change that? Presumably, there is. That's cool. Let's go appoint a governor over there and get some of those Benny's eyes. I really don't know. Oh, no, not the Benny's alone. Nobody likes the Benny's alone. Bart, I don't trust that they're not coming after us, so we... I know we literally just saved, but... Don't wanna let all that hard work go to waste, with our 93 guys. Let's see. Where is he off to? Do not trust him. Boom, got some... He's trying to raid a caravan. That'll give us 31 troops and put us at even with him. So we'll just defend here. Let them come to us. Rain arrows on them from afar. And javelins. Look at our guys with our javelins ready. Our cavalry over there. Oh yeah, I just remembered. I think F6 is just like auto. Just everyone do what they should be doing instead of just charge. Got a wall, though, of infantry. Got very cavalry heavy. I like cavalry. Barely, I don't know. In most games, I like infantry. And archer support. They're attacking in a pretty uniform way. We don't have our boy Dream the Falcon with us. Some more over there. Come on, men, we can do this. We drive back to Benizalal and make our land safe again from the Northern Empire. Shields up, men. Loose those arrows. Oh, that guy just got hit by an arrow. And arrows on them. Look like they have a lot of shields, though. How is Rathigan the Wronged gaining so much? Wait, that was stop. Whoops. I don't remember what it was. Okay, never mind. I don't remember what controls to use. Benny's along. I'll have to look it up. There's one that's like, just auto do stuff. Look at this guy. I think they're a lot more lightly armored than us. Look like our troops are just destroying them. Something horse. Down he goes, though. My relationship with the merchant went up. Okay, so let's take a look here. So if once everyone... What was... I swear there was, like, just an auto. I don't know. Maybe they changed it. Shield wall. That's not right. Okay. Mount. Dismount. It's been so long. Whoops, I took a screenshot. Look it up. Wait, maybe. prisoner now. Ooh, he had a lot of money on him. Yep, taken prisoner. That is right. We're gonna sell a lot of these guys. Yeah, remember, a lot of prisoners wanting to join after a while, but I haven't seen even one prisoner trying to join me. Sturgeon heroic line breaker. See, that's how I got a lot of these interesting units, is I beat them in battle and then they wanted to join me afterwards. Imperial elite manavliaton. They look tough. And they look better proportioned than I thought. I think before they just were like really like squat, like just normal size now. Still got my master thug after all these years. He's like towards the top too. He comes into every single battle and has not been defeated. He's only getting paid $5. I guess, is that good? Deer, I guess. How much are we over by? A little bit. Batanian volunteer. Yeah, it's, I guess, you know, it'll probably give a chance for like one of the important guys to make a run for it. And we don't want that. Six more go, it's disappointing. One more. Those guys are kinda cool looking. Kinda look like they're from Assassin's Creed or something. They have two quivers. What the heck? Wait, how do they have they don't even have a bow. You only have four item slots, don't you? So they have a spear, a cool sword, quivers and no bow. Very confused by the way they live their lives. Oleg has escaped. What? There's be escaping over here. There's always a tournament. Always a tournament. I was gonna save over this one because that seemed to have gone pretty well. But now with 89% health, can we win a tournament in our hometown? Let's see, who do we want to bet here? Who's Urta the Accursed? That guy never wins. Thick here does okay. I'm gonna vote on Egan the Red. I want him to win. He never does, but is that him right there? They're both very bad. No one's moving. And they have not landed. Oh, Egan, that, you're letting me down, dude. And he's dead. See, whoever I pick immediately dies. The hyena's doing pretty good, though. He probably will win. Is it that lucky guy that never wins? He did win. We have Laria the Black. We're seeing some people that we've never seen before. Wow. besides Cole when I read that the first time. Thought he had a terrible name. I should check to see if they reset my talents. Actually, that would not surprise me. I think they've done a lot of tweaks to that. Alright, I'm voting on the gear. The gear's definitely gonna win this. And if he doesn't, then that's... See, whoever I pick. It's a curse. Alright. I think Erda's gonna win, betting against my own companion. So there's Erda. And Erda is not even gonna get hidden. She also knows how to kill. And she knows how to die. Okay. That one that I picked correctly was definitely a fluke. I wish they let you bet more money. Like, the tournament winnings used to be a big deal. And now they're like, nothing. Like, you win like 2,000 gold from... Let's see how lucky this dude is. He wants that Imperial Axe. Probably worth like $10. I like this one. I like just getting a headshot. Of what? Food shortage because of our burned village. Ooh. Yeah, that is not enough food. Can I drop all food here? Does that count? Butter, oil, grain. Maybe if I sell it food, it counts. Loyalty is going down. That is not good. Forgiveness of debts. Starving and culture. Ooh. Security is going down as well. Let's see. Settlements gain 1 security per day. That's good. Take less morale loss. Wages reduced. When your mount falls in battle, there's a 50% chance of getting lame instead of 100%. Prosperity goes up. Double relationships. And caravans generate 20 gold. That sounds good. So, was militia, was doing nothing, prosperity. By one security, went up by one loyalty, went up by one. Okay, what are we building? Aqueducts. prosperity. We're gonna need food, though. Maybe we should change that. And it, like, ran out of money. Let's invest. We have a lot of money. But 10,000, you know? Still up in that one. We have to see. Maybe I can. If I sell it food, does that count? How much money did they have? 8,000. And what is this worth? I have a feeling that it's probably worth more than that. Yeah. We'll keep going until they have money. Well, we actually made a lot of money off those wars. This way. My food coming from? Did that one food thing actually do anything? Maybe plus 3 meat? I don't know. Maybe I'll have to buy food and drop it off here. But let's see. Somebody wants to tell us a tale. Arion does. To the dungeons. To the dungeons. And they added that in last time. We couldn't talk to people we had in prison. And we had some people that we needed to talk to. So it was unfortunate. Or I think they added it in. He definitely has a quest. place. Place too big. Why is this dungeon so huge? Better be people at the end of this road. Skins. Nobody. Alipos. Nobody. But look like you can actually talk to him. Samir. Just some nice quarters in here. So he must be in the other. The other side of the dungeon. Up his thing though. Alright, well, I guess you can't talk to them while they are in prison. Huh? Okay. Take care of the party now. Set a bunch of stuff. Looks like I have a lot of points available. Yeah, they reset a couple of them. So, I thought I leveled up though. I also kind of thought I was higher than 14, but I could be wrong on that. I don't really remember. City. With a lot of garrison, they like to raid it. Then we'll recruit some more people. Triarii. Oh, he's glorious looking. Yeah, they definitely changed some of the armor sets. Look pretty cool. High Women stays up near us with our most trusted people. Away too. How tiny is our party now? 51. That's not too bad. Imperial War Horseman. I like our two Triarii. Put them up. Alright, cool, cool, cool. What are we at? Up now, 127. For our little towns next time, maybe do some raiding on a nearby enemy village. But yeah, going pretty good. Had some good sieges and battles in this one.